Hello students, today we are going to start chapter 10 of class 4 previous and the name of the chapter is Weeds and Frogs. Okay, so as you know that the birds, they have got beaks instead of teeth. As we have teeth to chew the food that we eat, but instead of beaks, the birds have got beaks. Okay, and these beaks are also known as bills. Right, different birds have got different types of beaks depending on the food they eat. Okay, and birds use their beaks to peck, to fight, hold their food and look for their food in the ground, right? In water or in the soil. So they use their bills to collect twigs and grass to build their nests. Okay, birds also use their beaks to smoothen and clean their feathers by applying oil from their oil glands, that is called preening. So birds have got their oil glands on their body that they use, the same oil they use to smoothen their wings, and the process is called preening. So here we are going to discuss various types of beaks that birds have got. Okay, so the first type of beak is hooked beaks. These beaks are designed for the tearing flesh, means it is used to eat or tear the meat, okay, of other animals. And the picture is here, it looks like this. Okay, and examples of such birds is eagles and hawks. They have got this type of beaks as they are carnivore birds, right? Now the second category of the beaks is broad flat beaks. It looks like this, and it helps to pick plants and insects from water, right? So the example of the bird that has this kind of beak is duck. So this type of beak, broad and flat beak, helps the bird to pick up the plants and insects from the water. So what happens, this bottom part has got holes in it. So whenever the duck or any other such animal picks up the animal or insect, fish or any other aquatic plant from the water, the remaining water moves from here, from the holes, that is in the bottom part of the beak, and the insect or plant remains here inside the beak of the particular bird, right? So the next type of beak is long pointed and sharp beak. Okay, and it is used to make holes and catch insects from where the bird makes the hole into the tree trunk, and inside those holes some insects are there. So to pick up those insects, the bird uses this type of beak. An example of the bird is woodpecker, and the beak looks like this. It is very sharp and pointed and strong too. Now the next type of beak is short, thick and cone shaped beaks. It looks like this. Okay, these beaks are used to crack open seeds and nuts, and the example of the bird is sparrow, means this type of beak you can see on the face of sparrow. Now the next type of beak is long slender beaks. It is helped to suck nectar from the flowers. It looks like this, and this works like a straw. You must have seen straw, you must have used the straw to drink juices from the glass or bottle. So it works like a straw, okay. And this type of beak is of hummingbird. So one more type of beak is left here that I am going to tell you, that is multipurpose beak. Okay, so I will write here. The B is number 6 is multipurpose beak. Okay, it helps टू ईट फ्रूट्स ओके सीड्स इंसेक्ट्स फिश एंड अदर फूड आइटम्स ओके एंड एग्जाम्पल ऑफ द एनिमल्स इज क्रो पेलिकन्स क्रो The shape of the beak, I will tell you, is like this. This is multi-purpose beak. Okay, so we have discussed various types of beaks in this video. In the next video, we are going to talk about different types of claws. That's all for today. Thank you.